Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. In today's video we are going to do a react, in fact, music reaction video for something that I like as well see for the first time. It's interesting. I've never ever like expected to do videos like this, but whatever. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment below this video, let me know how you like this music video, and if you can, please share this link with whoever would be interested into watching reaction video. For this video I chosen something that I kind of somewhere, somehow, I don't know where, I don't know why, heard of, like, and I mean the brand, the name of this brand, which is The Boys. I know nothing about them, I have never heard them, and I never seen their clips. And we are going to react to this Sweetie, which is actually not that old. It's from 2022, released in August, actually a day before my name, before my name day it was released. Interesting. And it has like 35 millions of views already. The Boys, what the heck are they? Like, from the first time when I'm googling them, they are a boy band from Asia, but that is not enough for us to know, right? So, The Boys, Korean. Okay, it's a South Korean boy band formed and managed by IST Entertainment. The group debuted on December 6, 2017 with the lead single Boy. From their debut, EP, the first, the group is composed of names, names and a lot of names. And previously, until his departure from the group in October 2019. Oh, heck, there are so many of these. How many? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11, 12? What the heck? So, Seoul, South Korea, K-pop. So, guys, I don't know what is K-pop all about. Like, only recently I have dive into it. K-pop, short for Korean popular music, is a form of popular music originating in South Korea as a part of South Korea culture. It includes styles and genres from around the world, such as pop, hip-hop, R&B, experimental rock, jazz, gospel, I don't know how it is pronounced in English language, sorry guys, electronic dance, folk, country, disco and classical on top of its traditional Korean music roots. The term K-pop, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, R, J, K, K-pop. I will educate myself later on. Became popular in 2000. Previously, South Korean pop music was called, I don't dare to pronounce it in that. Oh, origins, culture, South Korea. Okay. So, the South Korea, I would maybe guess. K stands for Korean popular music, like pop, obviously. Wow. I know that it is wild and I know that it is colorful. That's all what I know. Now this, like, for what are they even so popular? Like, for what? Now let's check their faces, by the way. Okay, a lot of young, beautiful, without any doubt, talented people. I don't know anything about and haven't seen any of them as far as I know. Either vocalist, dancer, vocalist, dancer. So three dancers only? Inactive, rapper, vocalist, dancer, rapper. Oh gosh. But they seem to be pretty popular, and I mean like 1.9 million subscribers on YouTube is pretty well. Now, the more modern. Okay, so nothing I could kind of gain what I'm searching for on this page. And nothing that would like actually tell me anything whatsoever. in here, I guess. So we shall just dive straight to the music. Okay, let's try dive into the music. Shall I maybe the lyrics again? Okay, we shall try to don't mind my okay. Okay, that won't do, I believe. It needs to be translated. Okay, so maybe not lyrics, but translation. I don't even know if they are like, you know, singing in English or in Korean language. English translation. This seems promising. That seems promising, right? So maybe we shall dive into that after watching the video. But actually, let's watch the video first. Okay. It's... oh my god. Like pink clouds. Yeah. Am I to expect worse than Boy Love series? I guess so. Wow. Wow. How old are these guys, by the way? We shall try to make a I believe they are great dancers. Why I don't see more? Like I would need, like I require wider, you know, shot of them dancing. But maybe later on. The dying must have killed his hair, but the light blue is so beautiful. And interesting, and they sing cute. Okay. Are you ready for the trouble? What is that fluffy thing on his nail? Guys, I am a visual type, I guess. I need to eat those pictures, so we shall kind of do it slowly, please. The camera movements in this case are not good whatsoever. The beautiful purple heart, and what is this? Why? This is... I so much love boys with like jewelry on them. Super stylish, super cute, all of them, like, I mean, probably good dancers, but dancers and singers, but wow. Okay, what is this cool guy here? Okay, pink everywhere. Wait a second, can they sing? Like they are too short in singing for me to recognize how good they are. Never mind, like it's not a complaint exactly. It's so, like, you know, the vibe is so one light but as well like jumpy, and the dancing style, which by the way I love. Popcorn flying in the air. Slow it down. I can't even enjoy them. They are too much color all at once. They are all jumping. How am I supposed to catch them for one split second to actually enjoy this beauty of a sparkles in his hair? The heck, lend them for me at least, you know, for the end of the year, just lend them for me. Steady, Why there were, like, why they were not when I was a little child? I would have so much fun with this. And did you see the animations? Whoa, why?
How you gonna handle me? Oh, Jeff, can you be
What was on his nails? Wait a second.
How you gonna handle
That's
me?
an issue. It's still the fluffy thing on his. Is it a pompon? Like, seriously, is it a just part of a pompon? And does I know this guy? Did he play in any series? Like, his structure of face reminds me of someone. The heck? Now what? Okay, this. Need a second. I need to. Okay, we are going to watch a little bit of dancing movements. Not fine, but okay. Oh, heck. Oh, heck. They're so jumpy. And, like, you know, you can't have bad mood after watching this. The Bee Museum. Is it Bee? Okay. We won't enjoy this really. What is this? It's a bunny. What are you going to do with this bunny? Okay. My doom. Yes, show me heart. Like, even nothing whatsoever, show me heart. Of course, you want to be sweet and you show me chains, why not? And shut this. How many of them did actually like was in any sort of series? Like, really, spill it to me, please. Umbrella. I love these umbrellas with the print on it that looks so realistic. They are like expensive, like hell, but. And what is. Okay. We saw this gun already. What is it all about? Is it spreading love? Is it spreading love, right? And it was a Calvin Klein earring, right? Nice board. I want to can dance like them. Apocalypse. What are you trying to tell me? I am actually really stupid. I can't. interpret that? What was that? Was there any intention whatsoever to that?
Last thing finished.
If there was, I don't understand it. Whisper, the voice. English translation. Sway, sway. Dribble that. Sway, sway. Yeah, yeah, sway, sway. All of my senses are open. I am mesmerized. Oh, yes. Every flavor, yeah. A surge of dopamine going entirely crazy. Are you ready for the trouble? Okay. Burning sensation, thirsty and intense stimulation, tasty, yeah, tasty. I can hear it from within, a secret puzzle being solved. What's the reality? What can I do? Secretly coveting you and no other in the moonlight, filled with dangerous emotions tonight, between the confusion and caution, my heart loses control, go for the wild, don't hesitate, it lets go, how you gonna handle me? All these electrifying whisper, I am a big problem, keep whispering, whisper, it will be with it for you. I will bear with it for you. Stay out of breath. Play, I sway. You got me all night long, your whisper in my ears. Sway. I got goosebumps, stir my instincts a bit more till I lose it. Don't wanna stop. No. Even if I am ruined beyond recall, yes more. I've never come across such a serious love barriers that tempt me. No, it's my birthday, your love. creates and saves me. Ice, naughty, nice, you entice. I know there is no turning back, the more I taste it, the sweeter it gets. You and I go crazy with risky emotions, my instincts were locked up, now they are flooding me. You are a new world that we just unfolded wide, you are invited, let's go. How you gonna handle me? Oh, this electrifying whisper. I'm a big problem, keep whispering, whisper. I will bear with it for you. Out of breath, play, sway, you got me all night long, your whisper in my ears. You reach out your hand to me, awaken something I've never felt before. Feeling of liberation overwhelms me, breathing, chemistry, keep whispering. Again and again, we take it falling, I don't mind losing everything, this sound will ruin me, going boom, yeah. Who cares, yeah, stuff, oh yeah. Oh, the whisper is getting louder, I'm a big problem, now the whisper is exploding. I'll throw myself without hesitation, out of breath, you got me, come on and captivate me more, whisper. Ooh, I don't know if I would opt for doing the clip this way, with these lyrics. It's just a personal preference, it's actually not an objective, like, you know, complaint or something. But I mean, like, these lyrics captures for me the moment, like, of, like, young people. Secret in the moonlight filled with all cost. Between the confusion and caution, my heart loses control. Go for the while. I just don't still go. Handle me. This is my whisper. My problem. Like, certain. How to frame it, like, time of life when you are young and you are in love and you, like, it's hard for you to control yourself and contain yourself, and, like, you love without any boundaries, which kind of may suggest even the clip. Okay, yeah, it might, like, the boundlessness might be even the clip that we saw. Like, I like what the lyrics suggest, and, like, for me, as being, like, highly positive on anything that is dancing, as we have read, there are only 3 dancers, so I don't know, but I think that all of these guys can dance, but I would maybe much more prefer it if they show us it without camera movements, because camera movements might be in certain instances confusing, and it is not what I want. But overall, like, this type of style, I get why people are so crazy about them. The lyrics are not like super hard, they are not hard to understand, and like they are like mostly they are likable, right? And they are interesting and they are lively, which makes them so popular and so, like, you know, like people like them. Now, how can I actually find out if some of them played in any series? Like, seriously, if I put the boys from South Korea to Google, how? Like, I need to the names, right? And I don't even know if they provide the real name. Okay. Sangyeon. Wait a second. And if we do it this way, like my drama list, and we insert Sangyeon into this one, Jacob would not be specified actually, so it's pointless. This one. Oh heck. Okay. And did I saw anything from him? Does not seem so. Okay, maybe actually not. Okay. So another one of the names that could be recognized. But he is present on my drama list at least. Orbit, Japanese, Korean, leader. Oh, we are looking for boys, right? So. New boys. Okay. 29. Guys, if you can provide me with any info on them being in any series, please let me know. Because I so many times saw the mentions of these actors and leaders to be from a band. So this one as well. And I haven't seen anything from him. Doesn't seem so. Okay. But he is on. And Q, Kevin, Newton does not make these two guys maybe yet. So. This one. I thought so. Okay. So, surely back. Oh, it's a girl. Okay. Why ever not? Yeah. And we are searching for Yuyeon. Boys. I thought, like, the 24 is fine, but I thought that they are younger. I was surprised to see someone 29 years old. But hell yeah. Let's support him here. Okay, and no. 24. Okay. So the 24 is, yeah, I would guess. This one as well. We haven't seen him yet, right? 22. Okay. Oh, 2000. Okay. Was he? Hey guys. I need to restore, like, I need to reprogram my brain because, yeah. this is out. So overall, wait a second. No mention. So overall, I love their dancing style. I love their colorfulness. I love even this, tamed, moody, powdery type of lighting and colors on them. The apocalyptic vibe. I like it. I didn't expect it. But yeah, I should. Like, I like, in general, I love clips with dancing people. That does not matter that much whether or not they are actually dancers. If they are dancers, like, it's beauty to watch, right? But even if they are not and they try to dance, I really like it, and I prefer it maybe over any other type of depicting singers doing their things. And probably last thing I noticed, then I will mention their voices are a little bit higher than I expected, but I kind of guess that it's on purpose, right? Wow, I like them. They are interesting. I would like to see more of their videos. But guys, let me know how you like this review videos. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye bye.